Hey everyone, this is Richa. Welcome to Food Smarto. I'm a research scholar and today I'll be talking to you about palm oil in our food packs. If you randomly pick a ready-to-eat snack from the market, the chances are high it contains palm oil. You might be thinking, what's wrong in that? To understand why you should not eat a lot of palm oil, look at this figure. As you can see, palm oil contains more saturated fats. And too much of saturated fats is not good for your health. This biscuit pack has palm oil. These chocolate sticks also contain palm oil. The cup noodles contain palm oil as well. Some food packs contain a blend of palm oil and some other vegetable oil. This is a picture of a snack with a health claim. This also contains palm oil. If you don't go through the ingredient list, you'll assume that this is a relatively healthier snack. There are very few ready-to-eat foods that contain some other vegetable oil. For example, this food pack, it has rice bran oil in it. These are some ways in which palm oil could be labeled on food packs. Please note that some brands might not label palm in the bracket. So it's advisable to pick a pack that clearly mentions which vegetable oil it contains. I also found a food pack that says that it has rice bran oil and cottonseed oil, but it is hydrogenated. Please note, if any oil is hydrogenated, it isn't healthy for you anymore. So be food smart. For research verified food and nutrition tips, switch to Food Smarto.